It's okay to plan some stuff, and it's okay to figure out what we did wrong, but our plans are randomly gonna fall apart, and our lessons are randomly gonna be wrong, and if we just keep the cameras rolling and shoot a lot of crap, eventually, Annie is going to reach down her shirt and pull out a laser bomb. I didn't write that. We didn't plan that. God made that happen. God made this movie. And it's dumb. And we're dumb for being in it. Life is a big, dumb, pointless movie with no story and an abrupt ending where the hero gets shot by Dracula in the middle of a lunch order during an outtake. But somewhere in there, every once in a while...
Annie reaches down her shirt.
So we keep the cameras rolling. And we edit out the parts we don't like, and we stop thinking about Chris Pratt so much because it is not healthy.
Do me a favor.